Looks like we may have a fight on our hands.